how does it make you feel getting to work with these dogs and getting to know different communities?
I made me feel pretty good. I used to be scared of dogs, but Lily here been like pretty good today, so she's been very nice to me, getting me out of my comfort zone.
More than 500 dogs and 100 puppies will get a little TLC from these SGTs.
Look, we match.
This is their final training exercise mission before they head off to their next duty assignment as recruiters.
I think that it's important in recruiting to not just take from the community, but to give back. So learning to talk to people and giving back and getting publicity for the dogs too. So it was kind of a win-win for everybody.
Sergeant King said the recruiters usually seek out high school seniors or grads. And one of their top concerns, what will happen to their pets if they deploy?
If they want us to keep their dogs safe for them until they return, we do that here at Big Dog, and we either put them in a foster home or they stay right here on the ranch with us.